and at the 16th hole, just like the last race, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to start right over there at the yellow and green hole. You see that yellow finish sign? We will be finishing over there as well. In the seventh race, the seven horses in here, this is the ninth race. We do have 7 minutes to pose for the nine, in which we offer with Please Show Exact and Trifecta Superfecta and Please.
Standing on my foot, dude. You want me to hold you up? No. All right then, I didn't want to anyway.
What happened, Stacy?
Let me show you.
Okay, we didn't get to 7. We're off the favorite.
Here's the field, ladies and gentlemen, for the Years End Stakes. Number one is Floating Beauty, owned by Norman Stables LLC, trained by Lonnie Bradley. Jansen Longcock, your jockey today. Number two is Captain Gently, owned by Willis Horton Racing LLC, trained by Eddie Milligan Jr. Christian Torres has the assignment for the first time.
I'm not broadcasting, I'm just videoing.
Number three is Asturia, owned by Randy Patterson, Sam Vogel, and Randy Morse. Also conditioned by Randy Morse, Eddie Esquivel, your jockey. Number four, Neon Beach, owned by Bloom Racing Stable LLC and the Wine Racing. Joel Rosario teams up once again with trainer Steve Aspison here.
I really like
number five, Ice Cold, and jockey Julian LaRue. Kenny McPeak trains for owner Ian McGreevy. Number six is Pula, owned by Ricky Racing LLC, Richard and Tamala Ricky, trained by Philip Bauer. Gabriel Saez in town to ride. And rounding out the field is your current favorite, Denim and Pearls, number seven, owned by Red, White, and Blue Racing, Rando Mulat, and trained by Brad Cox. Flavian Pratt, your jockey. That's the field, ladies and gentlemen, for race number 9. This is the year-end stakes. We will reach the starting gate in 5 minutes. Good luck.
Are they starting here or over there?
Right here.
Sweet. That worked.
I'd be shocked if we didn't get snow the first half of January.
She did win a state prep stake in Indiana going a mile two back as a maiden by 10 lengths that day. Obviously, she loved the route of ground and she's ran with some very classic types before at Saratoga and Churchill. She just had the one win, but it was so impressive and she does seem like the penny dropped a little last time out. She's very athletic, this filly. She's rock hard fit. She's not super big, but she's very well put together. She was moving well here in the post parade. Her demeanor was excellent. I think she's a sneaky champ in here, little India spread. I think we definitely need to use her somewhere. Our 2-year-old fillies are about to approach the starting gate, guys. This is for the year's end stake. We're going to go 1 mile, $200,000. I'm going to play in 7, 2, and 5. Good luck.
and runners are now voting into the game for the years at stake. Floating Beauty has gone into the game, Beyond Beach, taking her spot, Tappaginelli, Ice Cold, post position 5. Asturia, coming up to the game. Two more runners to round out the field, Pula, into the outside, Denham and Burrows. Here's Denham and Burrows. Three to five for the daughter of Intimidation. We're ready to go. And we're off. And here's that stage. Beyond Beach gets the first call. Asturia out alertly with her. Denim and Pearls right off the top pair, who are right together. Denim and Pearls in a good track position. Into the turn. Floating Beauty next with Tappaginelli. Then comes Ice Cold. The Indiana Bred is running in the sixth position. She's only about 5 lengths behind, though. She's 5 or 6 ahead of Puka, who's the distant trailer. Approaching the backstretch run, 22-1 long shot. Asturia leads the way under Manny Esquivel, is on top 5.5 length. Neon Beach is pressing from the outside. Denim and Pearls still in third. Floating Beauty alongside of her, linked to another pair. Tappaginelli inside of Ice Cold and slowly gap back to Pula, who's the trailer with a half mile to go. In the contest, Asturia trying to make every pull away one here. Back in front, Neon Beach still hounding. Devin McCurls with absolutely no excuses in the three pack, getting closer without being asked into that turn. And the top three now line up on the lead. Floating Beauty calls it a day. On the outside, Ice Cold is into fourth. Tappaginelli needs to do more. Pula is well behind as they round the turn. Asturia has lost the lead. Neon Beach under a hard ride. Denim and Pearls joins them. Denim and Pearls takes the lead at the top of the lane. And Denim and Pearls shakes away. Denim and Pearls by 2. Denim and Pearls by 3 off the turn. Ice Cold is into second. She's run here on the race today. Fourth, Asturia, and Tappaginelli.
So,
We're in Indiana, my dear. We're very prepared now on a Daniel McGravy train by GVP. Julia Blipperoo, you're winning in Jackie.
About an hour or so.
Yeah, let's just circle up. We got minutes.
I just kind of wanted to talk.
I wish I was.
Ladies and gentlemen, now in the winner's circle with the winning connections of Ice Cold, presenting the winning trophy for the year's end.